purposeful, highly explosive material.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
This is your plan?
Yeah.
Come on, you bastards!
Well, I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah. Shit. Sweetheart. Your number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho? Why does she keep calling me hardware?
Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months, and operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us, so it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Need you to hold position.
Welcome to our humble abode. Cell are always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads.
Unit 3, your mission has priority. You will get relieved. Just
get the picture.
Okay. Shit! All units, outpost to reach a blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
He's using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO from...
Look at the modifications, Michael! Is it Ceph? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that... mutation?
Look!
This is not just a suit, Michael!
Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch. I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Seth. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Fractures. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now, let's go save the species. Shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Watch yourself.
You know I will. Let's go. I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo One, your mic is stuffy.
Oops. This way. There she is. Fortune Hydra Dam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. and there's Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow.
You want a hand?
No. Piss off. Okay, through there.
Drop it!
I'm okay.
That just means me.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Nanovision. Enabled.
Each other. Any questions?
What's the meaning of life, Sergeant?
Fuck you, Gomez.
What was that?
Fuck.
Straight out.
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Get over here and put some foot in that ass! Over! Scott.
Four cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
I need support!
Okay, we're in.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
He's in the generator. Let's go.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Vibrations affected maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams.
Something else. I think you're gonna like it.
Romeo 1. We've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.